I will start my poem. It's kind of a narrative poem and it's in English. The title will be Don't Be a Reason. So I'll start. Holding a blade in his hand under the light of his lamp, wondering if it's the time to wave them all goodbye. His father was never home, his mother always crying alone. Whenever he used to visit, the screams of the night, they were vivid. In school, he found no luck. One morning, he was locked in a bus. He reached his teachers, they didn't hear. After all, he was a poor student. Why would they care? So he rushed back home to tell his mother that, "Mom, I ain't well." But she was sleeping on the floor, drenched in blood of her own. He thought that why would she leave? When I asked her to believe that I would bring her light in those no moon nights. And now he's 10 and he's left with a dad who's regretting the sex that he had. He's lost with nowhere to go. And now he's lost with nowhere to go, trapped with demons in head of his own. Broken, he started to crave the feeling that someone would care. Broken, he started to crave the feeling that someone would care. After years, he found no one to hug him or give him that love. And now, I'm tired. Now, I'm tired. I have been fighting alone all this while. The water has crossed its line, and I'm sorry, I don't want to fight. So no one's scared enough to fight. I have been crying all this while. This world has given me nothing more than this body that now I'm bailing from. So now I'll just conclude with last four lines. I'm not stating that it was his fault. I mean, come on, he was stronger than any assault. But maybe the rod was burning for a while and he thought, it's time, let's hit the hammer and end this fight. Thank you so much.